enjoyed being a part of the planning of this for the last 18 months, and it's really been great. And the hotel staff, the Hilton people have really been helpful. You wouldn't know all the details behind the scenes, but it's really been fun. So I'm not gonna make this very long, but I hope as you listen to the music, it brings you back to the 50s momentarily, just for a few moments to think about what you were thinking back then and which way you were gonna go in your life. It's really been great. It's been a hell of a ride for me. So without much further, I'm just going to say that I'd like to say the wine on the table and the Elvis Entertainment has been my pleasure. And I really, my whole act is a commitment. So without further ado, Elvis is in the building. Elvis, it's all yours. So we're gonna do a tribute to the king of rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen. So you're here to have a good time, so you can holler and scream, clap along, faint, you know, all that good stuff. So we hope we do something that you like, ladies and gentlemen. So we'd like to do a song now It's called the Heartburn Motel. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's tied to the end of lonely street and heartbreak gon' tell where I live. I feel so lonely, baby, and gonna be lonely. I feel so lonely, baby, darling. And you know, it's always crowded. You still get by.
How much is that guitar worth, King? That's a King guitar.
$2 million.
$2 million. All right.
$2 million.
Don't let it fall.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to do a beautiful ballad for you that Elvis did from 1956. So, you know, we didn't do this one in a while, so we didn't do this one since 1956,
oh,
actually.
How about it, King?
Now, it's a song called Love Me. It goes like this. Treat me like a fool. Oh,
appreciate that. Thank you so much. It's been used already, this thing. Lord have mercy.
Did you autograph that cake?
They really give that to you. And I'm going to give, ladies and gentlemen, we got a special appearance here tonight by my little sisters. Let's give a nice hand to my little sister dancer, ladies and gentlemen. Now, fellas, I hope you enjoy this, because this cost me a lot of money to fly them in here, you know. So, now, okay, this is called Little Sister. It goes a little something like this.
Stand up and talking back.
around with her. Never look for trouble, but I never am. I don't take no orders, no kind of man. I'm only made out of there's money more. All this talk of rumble, don't you try it on the luck. And that's a mean one. I've been made in misery.
Thank you.
too bad. Sort of came back to us a little bit. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You're a fantastic audience. Appreciate it very much. Is everybody having a good time, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah.
Fantastic. That's what I like to hear. What are we doing, Bill? Are you lost? Okay, this is the first song that Elvis did when he got out of the army. And this was like 1960. Elvis spent 2 years in the army, 58 to 60. So this is the first song that he did. And it's called Are You Sweaty Tonight? And I am. You know,
Gold LeMay.
The Gold LeMay song.
Gold LeMay.
Who starts, me? Give me the keys. See? Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Not your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart.
Oh,
Man, she's showing leg. She's... You left me speechless, honey. She's single. Okay. We'll see you after the show, man. Let's get a couple dancers up here with me. A couple ladies. Who would like to come up here with me and shake it a little bit? Any ladies like to shake it? Anybody? Come on down. You ladies want to come up? Lily? Come on, Lily. This is one of Elvis' biggest records, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Got a wallflower.
You just gotta shake it, baby. You just gotta shake it.
Shake your baby.
We gotta wait till the music starts, honey. She's feeling it, boy. I like to have what you're drinking, honey. Yeah. Straight coffee. Yeah. Straight coffee. Okay. This is called Don't Be Cruel. It goes like this.
Rock, 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 rock
Miss Gabrielle, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gabrielle. And Mr. Nitra. Thanks for the lay, honey. Thank you, ladies. Thank you. Fantastic. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to do one more song. And we're going to take a little break. And we'll come back out in a little bit and do a 70s Elvis set for you. So, you know, do what you got to do in between, you know.
What is that supposed to mean, King?
Well, right.
It's a family show.
Go to the bar. That's what I meant.
Go to the bar.
You know?
Drink.
Got our own bar up there, man. Okay, this is Elvis's most serious song that he ever recorded. You know, it really brings tears to your eye. It really will, because it has such beautiful lyrics to it, and we'd like to do it for you. It goes like this, man. He did this on the Ed Sullivan Show, the Merton Burrell Show, on Steve Allen Show. As a great philosopher once said, "You ain't nothing but a hand dog riding all the time. You ain't nothing but a hand dog riding all the time. Everybody's ever heard of it. You can't go pay in the mind. Well, I said, you were high class. Well, that was just right. And I said, you was high class. Well, that was just right. And you ain't never caught a rabbit. You ain't no pay in the mind.
Dessert in that table back there. So, you want a dessert?